terrible sin, but the wickedness of my abhorrent face. Counted out by everyone, met with hatred everywhere. No kind word from anyone, no compassion anywhere. Christine, Christine.
Lost in your lust for blood. Am I now to be free to your lust for flesh?
That fate which condemns me to wallow in blood has also denied me the joys of the flesh. This face, the infection which poisons our love. This face which earned a mother's fear and loathing, a mask, my first unfeeling scrap of clothing. Pity comes too late. Turn around and face your fate. An eternity of this before your eyes.
This haunted face holds no horror for me now. It's in your soul that the true distortion.
Wait, I think, my dear, we have a guest. Sir, this is indeed an unparalleled delight. I had rather hoped that you would come. And now, my wish comes true. You have truly made my night.
Free her! Do what you like, only free her! Have you no pity?
Your lover makes a passionate plea.
He's wrong, it's useless.
I love her. Does that mean nothing? I love her. Show some compassion.
The world showed no compassion to me.
Christine, Christine, let me see her.
Be my guest, sir. Monsieur, I bid you welcome. Did you think that I would harm her? Why should I make her pay for the sins which are yours? Order your fine horses now. Raise up your hand to the level of your eyes. Nothing can save you now, except perhaps Christine. Use me and you send your lover to his death. This is your choice. This is the point of no return.
A tear I might have shed for your dark fate grew cold and turned to tears of
too late for present, useless
pity.
you try my patience. Make your choice.
Pitiful creature of darkness, what kind of life have you known? God, give me courage to show you.
Don't wait. Just take her and go before it's too late. Go! Go now! Go now and leave me!
Masquerade, paper faces on parade. Masquerade, hide your face so the world will know.